How to install mods in EU4. What you're going to do first is click on File Explorer. You can also look it up on the search bar if it's not on taskbar. Boom, you'll see it right there. Click on that. Then you'll see this window right here. Click on View, click on Options, click on View again, then find the line that says Hide Extensions for Known File Types. It should be at the top. If it isn't, scroll down. Now, what you want to make sure is that this is not checked at all. And once there is no check mark in the box, click Apply, then press OK. Okay, now you actually want to click on Google Chrome or any search browser you have. Then you're going to type out Paradox Mods. Then you're going to click on the link that also says Paradox Mods. Once you're actually loaded into Paradox Mods, make sure you have an account, so you log in or you sign in. The reason why you want an account is because that's how you actually download the mod. If you don't have one, Paradox is going to be like, hey, you're going to have to make an account to do that, sir. You click on Download Mod. Then you're going to click on the arrow and click on Open When Done. And then boom, you'll see a window pop out with all the files you need that makes the mod existence. Click on Extract All, you click on Browse, click on Documents, click on Paradox Interactive, click on this one. Then find a folder that says Mod. If you don't have one, right click, hover over New, then click on Folder. Then you'll type it out, then type out Mod. Double click on Mod, right click again, click on Folder, type out whatever you want to name it. I'm gonna name mine Jerusalem. Double click on Jerusalem, then select Folder. I mean, if you didn't name it Jerusalem and named it something else, then you double click on that, so. Now you wait for it to extract. Now after it's done extracting, what you want to do is actually find the descriptor.mod file. It would be right there, or it's in one of these folders. As long as you find it, you're fine. Right click on it, click on rename, right there. Then you're going to name the exact same as you did with the folder you created earlier. So I'm gonna name mine. Click on it again, open with. Then you're gonna hover over notepad. If it's not in your shortcuts, click on choose another app. And you should see another options, notepad. Click on more apps if you don't see it, and then you should see it. Click on notepad, double click, I guess. Then you're going to go all the way down here. It can be anywhere, it's just safer to do it down here because it's Paradox. Now after you click enter and then you make a completely new line, then you're going to type out path equal, that's a dash, equal apostrophe thingy mod slash Jerusalem apostrophe thing. What this actually does is that it tells Paradox that, hey, you know this folder right here? Yeah, that folder is going to have all the silly mods that I want to play with. So then you click on X, then you click save. And boom, you have a edited, realized version of a descriptor file. That's now Jerusalem. So you click on it, right click on it again. Then you're going to click on cut. Then in the search bar up here, you're going to click on mod. Then you're going to right click the empty space down here. Then you're going to click paste, and then you should see it appear. Now you can exit out of File Explorer and Chrome. Then you're going to want to launch EU4, which for me is right there. Then once you're finally done waiting for it to load, click on Playsets, choose which playset you want. If you don't have one, click on Add New Playset, then enter the name. I'm gonna name it JK. Then go to All Installed Mods, and you'll see the file right here, bippity boppity. Click on Playset, you want to click on Add Mods, then checkmark that, add to one playlist, or add one to playlist, click on home, click on play. Now if there's an issue with the mod, and you've checked that all the files are right, you did all the steps right, even with a different video, and it still doesn't work, that's Paradox's end. I'm not sure if you could actually fix it, and if you tried to fix it and tried to look it up and tried every solution and it doesn't work, then GG.